It's your boy Zappa, Professor Sages, and welcome back to SD Gundam G Generation Genesis. I have to get out of the habit of saying other names. But let us continue. Stage 5, which I recall I have done. Let us go. I said let us go.
世紀ダブル王17T9、12月2日、この日、南米の連邦軍本部ジャブローより多数の宇宙艦艇が打ち上げられた。目的は星1号を作戦。オデッサ、ジャブローと地上での勝利を重ね、ジオンの地上勢力を壊滅させた連邦軍が 制中権を回復すべくついに動き出したのである。激戦をくぐり抜けてきたホワイトベース隊こと第13独立部隊もまた作戦の先達として宇宙へと上がるのだった。 この打ち上げを機に連邦軍は グラナダとアバオアクーを結ぶジオン軍の絶対防衛ライン、宇宙要塞ソロモンへ侵攻を開始。この連邦軍の動きを察知したソロモン司令ドズル・ザビ中将は兄ギレン・ザビに対し援軍を要請していた。
兄貴、連邦はソロモンに速攻をかけてくる可能性が高い。
一刻も早く防衛の策を。アンズルナドズン、キシビア、ニュータイプを投入する手立ては付いているのだろう。無論です。グラナダからの増援も可能な限り出しましょう。グラナダじゃない。アバオアクーだよ。アバオアクーの戦力を今すぐ振り向けてくれれば間に合う。
振り向けるよ。出撃準備をさせている。それよりもだ、
ビグザムを送っておいたはずだ。ビグザム一機で2、3個師団の戦力になる。戦いは数だよ兄貴。偉そうに踏んぞり返る前に勝つための手立てを。しているよ。父の出銀が頑固すぎるので手間取ったが、策は講じた。増援も出しているのだ。あとは命令書通り作戦を遂行すればいいのだよ。ドズル、キシビアもな。
はい、兄上も。
ドズル、支えてくれればジオンは勝つよ。ソロモンに落ちろというのか。彼らの意見はすれ違い、それぞれの思惑の違いから生じたザビ家内部の溝は確実に深まっていた。そして宇宙世紀00792、12月24日、 連邦軍による星1号作戦の第1段階、チェンバロ作戦の幕が開ける。ルーム戦役の敗北から長きにわたる沈黙を破り、連邦軍の反撃が今ソロモンから始まるのだった。
Stage 5!
Solomon 攻略戦!
Sir, I wasn't done talking. Space Fortress Solomon, Principality of ZEON, Space Strike Fleet. What is the enemy doing? Sir, the Federation fleet has split into two groups and appears to have begun its assault at Solomon. A fleet thought to be spearheading the attack is approaching via Side 4 debris field.
Can't you pinpoint the main fleet?
I'm sorry. We are searching areas with dense concentrations of Minovsky particles, but they're all decoys.
This is war. Not interested in hearing your excuses.
What about the reinforcements from Borku? Have they arrived?
Yes, one, Big Zong. They said it's all they could spare right now.
What? You sure? A single Big Zong? We don't even have enough Rick Doms. They're sending in Big Zong. Why don't include 10 more Doms as well?
Actually, this Big Dom is still a prototype. They're rushing the development, but there are so many requests from all sides.
What? Enough already.
Fleet is currently positioned in the third battle. Base is called. This is the end of the fourth, the side for debris field. Fleet, single line formation. Show me, white base. How does a mere boy become a formidable fighter?
You're kidding me. This is all we've got? Why didn't they just kill us and get it over with?
It'll be okay, Kai. The Federation Matsuri knows what it's doing. Kai, all we can do right now is trust the main Tianum fleet.
Easy for you to say.
I understand how you feel. We're tempted to lead the attack on the enemy stronghold.
Of course it's going to be dangerous, but it doesn't matter how big the battle is. We received the order, all we pilots can do is launch. Even when we realize it's insane.
Lieutenant Slugger?
Ensign Mirai, take care of the white base for me. You're like the white base's mother, after all.
Mirai deployment complete. Attitude control over near systems nominal. Ready, beginning solar system barrage. Oh, Tiana, that's person. That's not a faceless man.
Ready, beginning solar system barrage.
Barrage.
What?
Gate 6 has vanished. It's a new enemy weapon.
What?
No response from radar. No energy particle reactions.
It's a laser of some type?
The main Federation fleet. They were hiding in the debris of Side 1.
What? It's terrible.
Vice Admiral. Perhaps the 7th Division can help.
Ugh. Ground Axilia? Over trifles such as this? Be the laughing stock of the nation.
But...
Silence! Assign the Grauran and the Musais to Solomon's defense. Have women and children evacuate, just in case.
Yes, sir.
My daughter Minema is finally here with me. Now I have to send her away.
Solomon's burning? That's... the power of the new Federation weapon?
The enemy defense has been annihilated. All ships, mount a frontal attack.
White Brace, you are the spearhead of the attack on Solomon. Break through the sector and get to Solomon. Is Zena here?
Yes, my dear. Are you leaving with us?
Don't be ridiculous. Solomon still stands strong.
Then...
No, you must evacuate. Join my sister at Granada.
Is the battle going that badly?
Solomon will never be defeated. It's a precaution, just in case. I'll win this battle for my neighbor.
Your voice is too loud.
Nah, take my neighbor with you. Raise her to be a strong girl.
But, my dear...
I am a military man. Building the traditions of the zombie family is my responsibility. I can't die. Get moving, Zeta. Take Maneva and go.
Better efficient fleet is coming. Assemble the mobile suit teams. Hayaku! Launch all satellite missiles in orbit.
Sir!
Ah, oh, them fucks.
Adventure Solomon Sector. Mobile suits, prepare to launch core boosters. White base is about to open up a path to spare the Solomon offensive. Someone, anyone, make it all the way to Solomon. Sailor. Sir, explain target area. This is it. Gundam, stand by for launch. Armro, the enemy's counterattack will be nasty, but it's their only chance. Good luck.
Understood. Armro, ikimasu!
Kai, I'll be watching you out there.
Heh, it'll be a good show. Gun cannon, deploy!
We'll come back alive no matter what. Gun cannon, Hayato Kobayashi, here I go!
Alright then, time to blow things up.
Slugger?
Yeah, what is it?
Lieutenant Slugger, please don't die.
Instant. All sorts of things happen when you're young. This feeling. Best not to get too serious about it. I'm not the kind of guy you should be wasting your affections on.
Slugger.
You shine too brightly for a guy like me. We live in different worlds.
But even so...
This ring. It's just a trinket, really. But it belonged to my mother. I would hate for it to be lost in space. Please hold on to it for me.
Lieutenant Slayer, you're cleared for launch!
Hang on to that ring for me, Ensign.
Lieutenant...
Core booster, out!
Look, ZEON must be suffering from massive losses too by now. All you need to do is punch a hole.
Sortie!
Confirm. So, I spent time off screen grinding mostly levels, so I've been putting our pilots into DLC units and some into the carry basin, of course, because that thing needs to level up like a motherfucker. Dang it. Nope, can't use that button. Fuck that. Okay, I guess there's nothing I can do about it. System command? No, that's not what I want. Hell no, we're not gonna do the thing. Confirm. But in the process of shooting down DLC heroes in DLC units, I managed to unlock another pilot from another series. We will cover this post-stage. Arrive at target area. Within 8 turns? Yeah, probably. So these gravitate and then blow up. I don't think they do damage.
bombardment.
Bottle attack.
Sorry.
Bazooka!
Chance!
Hit him with the AA!
So, so, yarasel ka! Kore de shitomete yaru!
I still have no idea how to unlock Hai and Hayato. Is that something you get for finishing the series? Oh boy. Slugger. In this core lander.
Go forth.
Perfect.
Hadouken.
Amiru.
Bazooka.
Yes. Because if I leave that just for Slugger. Oh, there's plenty of guys back here too. Alright. That's okay. But oh.
Ow.
Time to suck it up, huh? I see that. That's how that goes. Come on.
Boom.
Excellent. Yes.
Boom.
Onto the boat. Shoot him now! Yeah, I know that's not enough. Yes, I want to overlay. Come on. No, not that spot. Goodness. Let's get it together, y'all. Counter. Come on, get up! Boom! Level up! Boom. All right, let's... Ugh. That was tiny. I believe in you, Slugger.
Nice. I think Bright Bolt's gonna get hit. Boom. So is that get? I don't think that's get. Sure. So, let's test something, because the conditions are to reach the other side. I feel like shenanigans occur. Did that, but does this end the side of the map? Oh. Nope.
Damn, we've almost made it past our defenses. What? We have no choice in advance, Solomon. Fine, I'll use the big sound to take out as many with me as I can. See that? As soon as ZEON starts mass producing big songs, Federation will be wiped out!
Okay. Can we just extend the map? What? Two-legged monster? Such overwhelming power!
Ah, what a mess. This wasn't in the plans.
Well, that's too soon.
But you gotta do what you gotta do.
Lieutenant Slugger! Hold on. We're gonna reload. No, it's not time for that yet. Da da da!
Oh.
Okay. Event conditions. I have 5 more turns to get there. So let's not fuck up, I guess. I totally just blocked White Base's pass like an idiot. Oh, this is fine. Oh, please hold. Oh, you're... Y'all both out.
Bombard!
Ow. Light base is in danger! We need backup!
You're fine!
Bottle attack! Crunch.
Damn it! Ow! Not worried about HP. It's energy that's a problem. Okay. Let's Slugger. Handle this. That way I'll get that get. Production list. Please hit. It's itchy, sorry. Get shot! Hold on, I really want to get this hit, so let's... Got him. Excellent. Choll critical. Well, if I can get more of these guys to attack white base, that'd be great. Gundam and Gun Cannon. So then let's Oof.
Shoot him.
Damn it! No. Ooh, yeah. No. That's not for you. No. Maybe? Excellent. Nope. Oh no! Rude!
Incident dancer is worth my attention!
Bottle attack! Boat down! Level 11, Phoenix Gundam. Evasion and power. Mark Curran. Huh. So it had nothing deployed? Sure, okay. Alright, let's actually try to help out our boat. Damn it! I get 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Okay, this time we're not missing. Thank you. Boom! You have one boat out. Hold on. We can solve some of this problem right now. Turn up! Burning fire! Pinpoint! Remove! Nothing except capture this thing. Alright. We've been ticked. I don't want to get a kill. I want to wound you severely. Excellent. I'm at like 50% get for freaking bright. We're over 50%. Yes. Take that bombardment. Yes! Good. That's not a kill. Alright. So let's... Hey, go over. There we go. Hit that boat. Rude. Now if I move. Multi-lock. Multi-lock. Confirm. Execute.
bright boat, fully charged.
Get on the boat. Two more turns to engage. Alright. Let's go ahead and start playing with these boys. Nice. Boom. Have you deployed any? You haven't deployed anything. Nah, I'll just stab you in the face. No. That's for Brightbow. Hit him with the AA. Bro! You were on a damn freaking yeast roll, man. You were in there. No more. Ugh, lame. Nice. But what is the tone of the humanity restored? Don't you get me? Damn it. Nice! Alright, so... No! This boat needs to stop sucking shit. Alright, so get on the boat. Ships can't pinpoint each other, but I need that damage. Yes! Now that's a whole battleship. That should be a whole get. That should be a whole get right there. Supercharge, but it's not. That's not a whole get. Whoop. Hayato! Yeah, let's go ahead. Wait, can I capture from here? Oh, it's just the option that I have. Sorry, Sniffles. Alright. Read. I can't multitask. Boom. Historic moment.
Mobile suit made it past our defenses. What? We have no choice but to abandon Solomon. Fine, I'll use the big Zam to take as many of them with me as I care. Wow. See that? As soon as ZEON starts mass producing the big Zeons, Federation should be wiped out!
What? That two-legged monster? Such overwhelming power!
Ah, what a mess. This wasn't in the plans.
But, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Lieutenant Slugger? Look out! Get out of there!
What are you talking about? I have limited damage for her sake. Don't talk to me about retreating. If I fail, you have to take over.
But Lieutenant!
Put your personal feelings aside. I know you're sad, but this is war!
Skadoosh!
What? Lieutenant Slugger!
It's not over. We're not defeated yet. I'll take you with me at least.
Yui! Yui! Oh shit, Psycho Zakus. They are kind of far out there though. What are you? High mobility Zaku. I will take that if I can take one. Feather Funnel!
Boom!
Well, let's see if I can, though. Feather Funnel! Let's see what I get. Damn, so close.
Wah, wah.
Settle. Crunch. That's okay. Reed, can you reach that? Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Nope. Then let's go ahead and give it. I'll take that. I should have chained it. Wait, I got it. Ha-ha! Victory is mine! Boom! I'll take my high mobility Zaku's, please. A little like that. Amuro, get on the boat. I can't counter. All bright. Yo, Brighto-san. Look at that boy doing all the dodging. Double up. Super high. Nope. I don't need that. Wow. Yes. Wow. Excellent. Super high. Level up. New ability, counter. That's something to set. Change of phase. Alright, let's send the boat forward. Not that it's gonna have to do anything. Then Kobayashi, can you please? Thank you. Catch up with the rest of the team, please. Now, get on the boat. Kind of fell super behind. Slide forward. Anti-air. Glorious. That's the Bright Boat. Bright Boat Alpha on the board. Let's now. Capture. Take that. I will have my free high mobility Zaku, thank you. Thank you, sir. Oh, no. Boom! Level Level 10. We will now be switching mobile suits. I'll switch mobile suits at the start of the new campaign. I have enough energy to slap you in the face with this sword. That is about as much as I wanted to get out of that. Literally. Give another slap. Hold on. Wrong button. Little beam saber slap. Excellent. Kai. Can you do it? Boom. Get on the boat. Boat forward. Oh, can you hit something? Yes, please. Rude. Double rude.
Thank you.
that's kind of it. It's just a matter of Amuro landing a hit next turn. Had to do a sneeze. What? Oh God. That's a hell of a map weapon there. Come get some of this hammer. Quest complete. Stage clear. Booster, that's just a unit. White space, yes. Alright, we have unlocked Dolls of Zabby. Well, we got Brito, Fra, Mirai, and Yabian. Legger for clearing the stage. Just to clear the stage. And then White Mace. I was looking at the belts. I don't know why, but I decided belts. Alright, and just to quickly show you. Hold on, I want to show you the quest that I accidentally did. Quest. According to calendar, I guess. This is what I did. Total enemies down reaches 250. And we get to this Ken better stat. And that's that. Next time, a Boa Koon, I thank y'all for watching. And as always, SIEG ZEON.